We have to bond and understand that all these differences in each one of us are in our own favor, because the more we connect atop all the differences, and we bring into that connection also all the differences and gaps between us, then the differences and the distance between us upon which we connect, they give us the intensity of the connection. The intensity of the connection is measured according to the resistance to that very connection.